But something else that's happening online, one of the coolest Instagram accounts that we've come across recently, it doesn't belong to a regular photographer or even a foodie, it belongs to a dog. Now, his name is Piper, and he's an 8-year-old border collie whose official title is Wildlife Control Canine at the Cherry Capital Airport in Michigan, USA. Now, if you're wondering what exactly that means, well, we're lucky enough to chat to his human handler, Brian Edwards, recently. He told us a little bit more about Piper and also what his role at the airport is.
Hey Espresso, how's it going? This is Brian Edwards and K9 Piper here in Traverse City, Michigan, USA. Piper here is a wildlife control canine, so what he does is chase away the birds and other animals and keeps them away from the runway we got behind us and the taxiway we're standing on. He does a great job of it. He loves it. Piper is an 8-year-old border collie. He will be 8 years old this year. He loves his job. He loves working. He loves coming here every day. He loves the people. Loves chasing things away. He lives the dream job for a dog. What dog wouldn't want to chase stuff around all day and get paid for it with treats and love? Anyways, that's all from USA. Take care.
Oh, how crazy. Awesome stuff. Well, what an incredible guy. If you want to follow this dog, Piper, on Instagram, his account is filled with awesome pictures of him in action and also some epic video clips of him doing what he loves most. So check him out, Airport K9 on Instagram.